Mm-hmm. Hassan?
Yep.
Yep. Junior of your mother?
Yeah.
Can you tell me what you think happens? In the film, the motion picture, a movie you've never seen, because that is what the podcast is. The Last Dragon.
The Last Dragon. Never heard of it. I assume it's about Asian people, though. If it's not about Asian people, bro, if this movie isn't about Asian people, I will be shocked.
Why you gotta be racist all the time?
Genuinely, genuinely shocked. It's The Last Dragon.
So you're saying this couldn't be a movie about a healthy group of Irish people?
No, absolutely not.
Well, I hope it is.
Absolutely not. Absolutely not.
Because everybody can be everything on this podcast.
Yeah, this sounds like one of those movies that the Wu-Tang goes on and on about. That's my take on that.
Yo, yeah. I can't even. Yo, the Wu-Tang definitely made an album about this. I can't even. I can't even. Damn, I'll give you that. You're already like 10% right, probably. And I don't even know, but I'm going to give you that for sure. Just because how goddamn accurate it sounded.
Yeah. You know what I mean? That's my take on Wu-Tang. Shut up about that.
They watched this movie High and made an album about it.
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. Yeah, it's probably about some martial arts. It sounds like some martial arts movie where some guy, some guy whose sensei dies, he has to beat the levels of the guys to beat the guy who beat the sensei.
Do you like martial arts movies?
I don't seek them out, but I enjoy watching them.
Oh, you like a good kung fu movie if you see it.
Yeah, if I watch it, like, oh, this is like I like Ip Man. Ip Man.
Oh, I love Ip Man.
Yeah, that was.
You seen them all?
No, I've only seen the first one.
Okay.
Yeah, there's like 20 now. There's like four. Land Before Time.
There's four. Yeah, right. He's not wrong. Yeah. It is like Land Before Time.
Yeah. I so that's.
Tell me what happens in your movie.
Yeah.
Sensei dies.
Sensei dies, and he goes, come on. I gotta kill the guy who killed my sensei. And then,
Could you not be racist during the.
I'm not being racist. He has to, you know, there's like a layer where all the bad guys are, and he has to go through one by one.
That's pretty cool. I like your moves.
You know, and then.
All punches, no kicks. Good for you.
Well, you know, but.
You didn't even have to use your legs.
Yeah, well, you know, I'm skilled. And then.
he's a wheelchair.
Yeah. Oh, man.
The dopest kung fu movie of all time.
I genuinely wish I was that creative enough for him to be in a wheelchair.
And it's the dopest kung fu movie of all time.
He's in a wheelchair.
Fuck,
we're gonna
add
it. I'm gonna take your input on this one. Usually that never happens. But yeah, he's in a wheelchair. So he's like, roll, roll, roll.
back up, dodge, dodge.
Yeah, yeah. Beep, beep, beep. That's him backing up, of course. Beep, beep, beep.
I know reverse.
Roll, 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 four, roll, roll, roll.
And then what?
Pick himself up by his arms. And then swing his body, and that acts like a kick. Whoa. You know what I'm talking about? He just swings, and the force, even though he can't use his feet, the force of the swing is a kick. And that's my Last Dragon. That's why he's the last one. He's paralyzed and can't make more.
That was awesome, dude.
It really was. It really, truly was.